My name is Benjamin Franklin, and this is the story of how I discovered electricity.
Back in my time, we used candles for light. We put them around the house. I had a bunch of ideas to produce more light. So I was outside, and it started raining. I had an idea. I pulled out a key and put it on the string of a kite. I flew the kite in the sky. Lightning struck the kite and transferred the energy to the key. I touched the key and a spark happened. That's my story on how I discovered electricity.